I'm at Liberty Center. I'm parked over here by Dillards. But we about to see how that go. Kennedy Heights Art Center. Get ready to have a whole black experience. That's right. Damn. I'm out here, Natty. Yeah, it do look like the back of the
room. Can you have any of pictures?
Thanks, Molly. This is going for YouTube. This is just a vlog for like a vlog for my YouTube. So that's all this is. No. Like, cause it's like.
Oh, you moving? Oh, because you moving or is it a picture?
It's a video. It's not.
Oh, okay. Cause I didn't know what was going on.
Yeah. So yeah, it's just a vlog of my. Yeah. What's up with it, YouTube? And y'all already know I'm in Cincinnati today. Well, barely, but yeah, I'm out here in a different city, you know. Yeah, I'm at Dillard's at Liberty Center. I'm here with my mom and sister. And we out here. And we took two separate cars. I took my car, she took her purse, and we came out.
Came with the water.
Alright, y'all, we are passing up H&M at the moment, and yeah, there goes Grater's ice cream and all that. It is.
They have a pool? That's a pool right there.
No, it's not. That's not a pool. I've been here. This is. But yeah, they're gonna park. American Eagle Outfitters.
It would be nice if I actually did like get older, like get
a. Alright, y'all, so it's gonna be a competition between my mom. It definitely is hot out here. But yeah, that's Victoria's Secret over there.
The pink.
Yeah, that pink area, that's Victoria's Secret. But y'all, we going through Hyde Park. So yeah. Yeah, y'all see what's going on? Yep, it's a. They always have something going on over here. Oh, you're fine.
People
want to sunbathe. Yeah. I honestly better be on the side dish all over because I like my hair better.
You can go. I know. You're like forever.
serve it normal, Kiana. Don't try to spike it. All right, I'm closing this. Yeah, you could, but this will be a cool video since you're in it, though.
Yeah, so this was our little chill spot. Me and my mom and my little sister. And yeah, this was our little chill spot. So, yeah. But y'all know what it's up. What's up, what up? So, that way. Y'all know. Pop it. It's definitely cool though. But yeah, we out here.
Don't be afraid to speak
your mind. Let me know.
I know girls can never say they want it. Girls can never say how.
I'm back in there
and
this
just
early.
Tell me you want it.
Baby,
me just let that shit out. Here we go.
Big conversation, you hang up the phone. You talk that shit, but I know what you want.
Girl, you just need something. You just need some love. Tired of fucking with these lame niggas, baby. You just need a thug.
You just need some head in the shower.
A baby back shots in the shower.
I love it when you open it up.
And have that pussy looking like a flower.
Hey. Hey.
You need some love.
Hey. You need to be fine.
That was good.
Four days, which is long for you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a while.
It seems like it was longer than that, but it's only 4 days since you've been on yesterday.
True. But that wasn't that much. Today was cool because, like, we went to Cincy, so we went to Cincinnati and stuff, so it's kind of cool. Like, it was. I honestly love Liberty Center. It's so much out. Like, every time I went, though, I really liked it. That's why I was trying to point it out because it's. I actually like it better than Outlet Mall. I like it better than Outlet Mall.
Things that I'll be needing to get though. Like, look at the Nike. I might even pack the stuff at Levi's, but I need the smaller.
Yeah.